Hey YouTube, it's Itty Kitty Pie. I went shopping today and I got a lot of stuff. So I'm just gonna do a short haul video. You are looking at some glitter right now, and it says economic glitter for decoration. So as you can see, it's like a pink glitter and it's quite chunky, but there's like smaller ones. I'm sure if you mix it up, they'll be nicer, but yeah, they're quite a chunky, flaky glitter. And I'm warning you guys, I got a lot of glitter and stickers today. So this one is a multi glitter, and it's, if you look closely, there's just a mix of everything in there. It's like they swept the floor and just gathered everything up at the glitter factory and just stuck it in a bag. So also got some green. Nice big, it's a big chunkier glitter, and I got a finer glitter in this orange, but it's kind of like a copper or a bronze maybe. It's really nice. You can't see in this lighting that well. It's night here and all my lights are on, but it's still kind of like yellowed and dark. Here's a finer green. Oh, and I got some bright yellow. And I got some glitter packs. So as you see, it's $1 for all this glitter. Different kinds of pinks and purples. And I got this bright one. But it's not as bright as this one that I got. All these neon colors, isn't it? That's gonna be cool in resin. I got 2 packs of those, actually. I'm actually going to trade one away. And by the way, all my trades are closed. I'm just finishing up some trades that I already promised. But no new trades. Sorry, people. Shipping is way too expensive for me. And then I got this one. Oh, missed one bag of glitter here, fuchsia. And it's not, I don't think it's a bad price for $1 for all this glitter. 18 grams. This pack. And I think that's it for the glitter, folks. Now, I kind of went crazy on stickers because I'm crazy like that. So I got these foods, and this one was $1, and I think I got 2 of these ones. Yep, I got 2 of those, and I got one with cocktails and junk food, which is weird. I mean, would you really drink a martini with a burger? But who knows? I don't know. I'm not a big drinker. And I got these ones here. I like their little sad faces. And I got this one. And these are like bubble stickers. They're puffy, but they're not like they're not foamy puffy, they're plasticky puffy, so they're just air inside. They're called 3D pop-up fun stickers. And I have these ones. These ones are the foamy puffy ones. So inside there's a little tuft of foam inside that can make them squishy. And I got these ones, and I thought they were so cute. Look at that owl. Megan, this one is for you, as well as these owls, because I know you like owls. Cute. Okay. Oh, there's that second one I got. And Megan, I wanted to know if you liked these, because I know you do scrapbooking, and I thought these were beautiful, beautiful borders. And at that store, I wish I could show you, but at that store, there's so many different kinds of borders like this. And I also got you this. There's a lot of different types like this. I don't know if you're interested in it. If you are, let me know, and I can get you different styles, different colors. I got you this as well. Isn't that pretty? And it's all cut out too. They're all cut out. All those little holes are cut out. What else did I get? This one is for you, Megan, because you have that store called Jeweled Lizard. So I got you some lizards. Oh my gosh, I have so many stickers. Oh, here's a second one of that. And Megan, let me know if you want some of these. I'm going to keep some of these to do resin with, but I will gladly give you some. Because I have a whole bunch of different colors and whatever, I could just pick up more. So I have, they're all the same lettering. I just got different colors. I mean, they did have different styles of typefaces. So this one is more of like a sans serif, I guess. But I mean, they had scripty ones, they had serif fonts, so I mean, they had cartoon fonts. Holy cow, we're going on 7 minutes soon. Okay, speed it up. And here's some more stickers. And now, this one, these are wall stickers, so stick it up in your wall up there. And this is for House of Ink Houston, because I promised her some wall stickers, and they didn't have the one, like, I showed her these ones that I have on my wall here. The birds in the cage here are wall stickers. And they didn't have any more of those, but I found these ones, and they're puffy. And I think they're kind of fabric-y, and I thought they'd be so cute in your tattoo room. Here, let me show you here. Isn't that adorable? Cute! And I saw Yunkin Zem, she had a tutorial or a video with some molds that she just had out of paint palettes, and these are 3 paint palettes. They're kind of a large circle. I guess it's like an inch and a half. And it would be kind of big for a ring. But I mean, some people like chunky rings, right? And 3 of them for $1. Hello, how can you not buy that? Right, so if you want one, Megan or House of Ink Houston, just let me know. Because then I'll still have one for myself. And Megan, I found these at that dollar store. I mean, it's $1 plus, because like this was $4, but these are the freaking cutest stamps, and I just went and bought them. And if you don't want it, don't worry, I can give them to my sister. She would love these as well. So just tell me if you don't like these, because I'm not quite sure. Like, I think that's kind of funky. I think you'd like those, but I'm not quite sure if you'd even have a use for these kind of things. So cute. Like, how cute is that for like a letter, and you just write the address on it or something, or like gift tags. And House of Ink Houston, I got these giant, look how big that is, giant hair clips. Freaking huge. So these two are for you. And that's it, folks. I think I spent enough money. Oh wait, that's not it. I forgot the other bag. Oh man. So, House of Ink Houston, I also got you this because I know you have a laptop, and I don't know if you have anything to decorate it, but I found these laptop stickers, and they have jewels on them. Here, I'll put them up here. Isn't that cute? I know, right? Adorable. And what else did I buy? Oh! I got you one package, House of Ink Houston, this is for you, the erasers, and I'm not sure if I can find any more of these, because I was lucky enough to find these in a pile of junk, like somebody just threw it in the wrong shelf, but they didn't have any more, so if I can find you the pink container with the different ones, I'll get it for you for sure, but if I don't, this might be the only one I have for you, sorry. And this other dollar store has all their Christmas decorations out, and of course, I mean, there's a million things I'd want there, just to stick in resin and stuff, but I found these cute little snowflakes, and Megan, you let me know too if you want, because I can get, they also have green, an orangey amber yellow, and red, so so you guys, and oh, they have a bigger size than this too. So this is about maybe 3/4 of an inch. They also had one that's maybe 1.5 inches big. And what else? Oh, I just got some glitter. These are a buck. The dollar store. Can you see that? There. These bottles are a buck at the dollar store. At a different dollar store. And it's quite a lot of glitter. And if you open it up, they have like a shaker top. So yeah, I got that one. And I got green, but they have like pale green, yellows, pinks, pale blues. I have all those other colors, so I didn't need them, but anyway, this is running long. Just wanted to show you guys what I got and where all my paycheck is going to every week. Anyways, talk to you guys later. Bye.